man, what's good with y'all, man? We are back and better than ever with yet another reaction video, man. But before we get into that, thank y'all so much for the 500 subs. We're going the way to 1K, man, getting ever so closer by the day. Ooh, excuse me. Subscribe if you are new, turn the post notifications on. We got daily content going up. Comment down below more reaction questions. And like if you like me, video, my reaction to the video. Follow them social medias and make sure you watch all the scene. I got a question for y'all, man. And I got an update coming in a couple weeks. So make sure y'all stay tuned to the channel. Some medium changes, we'll say, are coming. Not extremely, extremely big, but medium for right now. Then big changes soon to come as well, too, though. But y'all can tell by the title, this is another new song that dropped at the time of posting this yesterday. But I'm reacting to it same day. Never Left, Lil Tecca. I don't think I've put him on the channel yet, but it's actually a dude that I actually enjoy listening to. He's on my playlist. He makes pretty good songs. You know what I'm saying? Like, I enjoy his music. So we're going to go ahead and listen to this new one, Never Left. See what he's talking about. See if it's a summer vibe. You're coming from the summertime, man. The summer playlist about to get active and lit. So if you don't got yours, maybe I can help you find it. Let's see what he's talking about, though. Okay. And one thing you'll notice is, like, I listen to y'all so much, bro. They beats sound like them. Like, this sound like a little Tecca beat, bro. This is gonna be easy, tell me. I got a bankroll. Yeah. Shooters doing what I say, so cause they on payroll. I got all purple on my shoes, I look like Saints Row. If I let you take my flick, you. Who remember Saints Row 4, bro? The all purple on your shoes, though? Come on. Better bro. Catch my angle. Said he won no vibes, came back like I never left. Said that she gon' let me hit, came back, now she undressed. Don't you know? That's a classic little Tecca flow, too. Come on, bro. You know you feeling that, bro. If you're not feeling that, I'm gonna need y'all to turn your vibe meters up, bro. Turn down your bar indicators. Turn down your, oh, it's gotta sound like this. Just open your mind up and just turn up your vibes. Came back like I never left. Yeah. Do it if I feel natural, I can't force this shit. Don't force it. That's where you get that swag from, bitch. I bought this shit. I'm bought this. If you ask me, I'm number one, but that's my opinion. You can go check the stats yourself, just by sounding in it. Nigga, bro, you ain't tell me you ain't feeling these bars, bro. He's coming with heat too, though. That's the sad part. Like, if you watched yesterday's video, the other video dropped, the Trippy Red. If you ain't seen it, go back and check it out. But, bro, he's actually coming with bars too, as well as vibes. But you know you got that metaphor. Keep with me in the same lane. Fuck around, I'm in my own way. See if they maintain. Feeling like I'm on money. So, nigga, bang, bang. Some hopes for the gang, gang. Smoke for the pain. Fashion, yeah. Fashion fanatic, yeah. To money, I'm out. But how many of y'all out there really fashion fanatics, though, bro? Like, I mean, I'm not, but, you know, I love me some good shirts, though. Shout out to the Naruto gang. But, I mean, how many of y'all actually are out there buying and shopping into all these new trends when a new fit or when a new brand comes out with their new latest shirt, shoes, jeans, socks, underwear? You in the store buying up every little thing that they got, you know, that Prada, that Fendi, that Gucci, that Kmart, that Ross's. I mean, the money and baddies, yeah. Got so much packs on you, I think I'll be traveling, yeah. I guess that's what happens, yeah. When you really got it, yeah. No, it's gonna be easy to me. I got a bankroll. Should I let you take my flick, you better catch my angle. I mean, that's facts, though. If I let you take a picture of me, bro, you better capture a good picture. If you take an ugly picture, bro, you gotta get smacked beside your face. That's just facts. But then again, I ain't never ugly. You feel me? Talk about it ain't about money. I don't hear no notification, not the bank calling. I'm not the original person. Or they said, bitch, I'm embarrassing. Boy, my son, we have a okay, pick up the beat then. They get back into it. Yeah. I'm with the shit still. I can tell that you overthinking. I can do it with my eyes closed. You can see that I'm barely blinking. Said that she gon' let me hit. Came back, now she undressed. Thought you got my real love. Girl, I wasn't on a test. Said he won't know vibes. Came back like I never left. Another summer vibe song, bro. I'm telling you, listen to my request, bro. Y'all gonna fill up those summer vibe playlists quickly, bro. As these new songs drop, and I'm catching a vibe from them, bro. I'ma let them fly on the channel for y'all to see, because as y'all can see, Lil Tecca is a vibe, bro. If you haven't heard of dude, go check dude out. If you already know about dude, you know he a vibe. So go ahead and download, cop, whatever you need to do to get this song. SoundCloud, Apple Music, Spotify, Pandora. Shoot, mixtape across the street corner, bro. Walmart. I don't care how you gotta get the song. Just get the song. Because you already got the song downloaded and fresh to the playlist. But I'm going to go ahead and give that one, bro, 9.9 out of 10. Because I've heard respect a little bit harder. 9.9 out of 10, bro. That was like that. That's all I really got for y'all, bro. I know y'all caught the metaphors in there, as well as keeping the vibe, keeping that little like melody that was in there too as well. Like, it's just those melodies that you can sing to, bro. Just imagine listening to this stuff, like just riding cross country, bro. Top down, windows down, sun beaming, breeze blowing to keep you cool with those. Like, come on, yo. You can't tell me that ain't the summer vibe. You cannot tell me that's not a summer vibe. But to be your boy, shout out to Smooth, aka Black Pack, aka Black Guitar, aka King Leo. Yeah, I said them all. I had to double check, bro. I got so many AKAs, bro. Y'all gotta make sure you say them all. But subscribe if you got new type of notifications on so you know when new videos go up. We got daily content going out, like the video, like me, the song. Am I right to the song? And comment down below, answer today's question, bro. Have you started working on your summer playlist? If so, link it down in the comment section, bro. Share it out with everybody. I'll probably work on a video where I show y'all my summer playlist vibe as well. But if you got summer playlist already started, bro, we almost in June. When June 1st hit, let them things fly. That's to be the only thing playing in your car, your shower, walking around the house, cleaning the house, cooking, everything, bro. That should be the only thing playing. So link them things down below in the description. Let me see what y'all talking about. Let me see if y'all can put me on some heat. Maybe if you do ask for it, I'll drop mine down below too. But I'll probably save it for the video that I'm gonna drop about it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of here, man. Like I said, drop the summer playlist down below. And also comment my reaction requests. Now I'm gone. I'll be back like I never left. Peace.